el diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo. Vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino que vive anónimo como un sustantivo propio. Costumbre capitalista de un ciudadano, vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocedes, te acostumbras a mirar otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con toda tu vida de ahorro. Ole.
I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more.
Hello, our travels have taken us to the desert. We're at the King Fahd Stadium in Riyadh. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
This is how it looks for the home side. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes.
Can't miss, surely! And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
The ball with Zabica. Well, it is without question a very special day. This, his debut match. What ought we to expect from him today, Lee?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce in that area, and it's a good bit of...
An incisive pass. Trezeguet. Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Marcel Zabica, Rashica. Couldn't keep it. And showing fine vision. Crossfired over. Well, thumped clear. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? The opening goal of the game then. Dost. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. De Jong. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Crossing opportunity. Who's going to win this joust? Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Jovinho. On the ball, Kaka. De Jong. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. De Jong. Now Kaka. Now that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Toprak. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Great opportunity! And a fine stop. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Paqueta. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Messi. Lucas Paqueta. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Easy save. Space and time for the cross. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Rashica. Marcel Zabica. Couldn't hang on to it. Kaka, fine idea. And it's come off the keeper. Caligiuri. Delaney. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Messi. Kaka. Must score! And another one for him! Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut. Well, just look at the keeper. He thinks he's coming out. Have another look. It's in the back of the net. He's a little bit unlucky.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So 2-0 now. Rashica. Marcel Zabica. Jorginho has it. On the ball, Kaka. Couldn't keep it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Wonderfully weighted pass. He might be able to make it through. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. The ball with Zabica. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Mario Götze. Bonsabaini. It's Rashica on the ball. David Trezeguet. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Mario Götze. The ball with Bonsabaini. Slipshod passing. A bit of running room now on the wing. Easy meet. On the ball, Kaka. Messi. Now Kaka. Paqueta. De Jong. Possession changes hands, the interception there. It's Rashica on the ball. The ball with Zabica. Rashica, a chance to whip it in. On the ball, Kaka. Trezeguet. Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long. Shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job we didn't let that one in.
Delaney. Delaney. Give it away. And very deftly cut out. Cross fired over. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Caligiuri. Marcel Zabica. De Jong. De Jong. Nelson Semedo. I must say, no shortage of space. And space for the cross. Well, body in the way. Danger averted. Kaka. Now Kaka. Kaka. And putting his body on the line. Marcel Zabica. Moisander. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Couldn't keep the ball. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. And whipped into the box. Under pressure. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Using space on the opposite flank now. Marcel Zabica. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. The ball with Zabica. Caligiuri. Marcel Zabica. Delaney. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Now Kaka. Extremely sloppy in possession. Götze. Dost. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Nelson Semedo. Frankie de Jong. Kaka. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Can he deliver accurately? It is going to be a double substitution. The ball with Bonsabaini. Throw-ins given. Nelson Semedo just wanted to get it out of there. The ball with Bonsabaini. Kane. Lionel Messi. On the ball, Kaka. Kaka has that sort of pass in his repertoire. Messi. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Substitution time it is. Alexandro. Delaney. Payet. Dembele. And that's an important intervention. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And the emphasis is on creativity. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story. gone just narrowly wide, Lee.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.